Welcome guys to this tutorial. Here I will be talking about how you can launch Adobe Photoshop CS6 in Macintosh Catalina update. So as you can see, I have updated my Mac, and if I try to open Adobe Photoshop CS6, you can see the icon that it cannot be opened, and if I try to open it, I get this error message, and it says Adobe Photoshop CS6 needs to be updated. The developer of this app needs to update it to work with this version of macOS. Contact the developer for more information. The reason for this is that macOS Catalina software, it does not support 32-bit apps. So if I go here about this Mac, and you can see that I have the Catalina update. However, Adobe Photoshop CS6 is actually 64-bit, and I can go to applications and I will show you that it's 64-bit. So there is some incompatibility issues here, and if I scroll down, Adobe Photoshop CS, and you can see here kind 64-bit, so it should open, and let's close that, and I can actually open it up. So if I go to Finder, I have found the folder Adobe Photoshop CS6, open that up, and you will see this icon Adobe Photoshop CS6. If I double click, I will get the same error message. However, I can right click and press show package contents, then navigate to contents, macOS, and open this file which is called Adobe Photoshop CS6. So open that up. And as you can see now, the Photoshop has started to open up. And you should move it. And here you deny all of these messages. And you can see that if I, let's say, make a new document, and everything works as usual. So I can, for example, make a gradient and so on. So everything works, and this is the way to open Adobe Photoshop CS6 at the moment. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe and smash that like button.